Who's still wrestling with some of bullies and a kiss?
I knew a great boxer once.
When I battled as hell,
all he wanted was a title.
Me, I leg up the hammer.
He tried too early. KO, second round. He thought he was done. They knew he just needed time. So they picked him up and showed him a better way. In time, they saw things change. They saw him change. Because of them, he became me.